This is what happens whenever I touch water with this trike.